hello everybody, how's it going? Well, it's lawn mowing day. I just did his. I did all mine except for the dog pen. Now, one thing I discovered that I should have did this a long time ago is, you see these right here that I welded on? What's awesome is pushing the fence back as I'm mowing so I could get closer to the fence. That's pretty awesome. I don't know. I'll show you once I get going here. It's hard to drive one-handed. You get the point. It's hard to drive like this with one hand. Well, I got the cutter of death on, so let's see if I can get it started and then try to cut this brush back. man, I knew I probably went in a little too far. All right, I gotta get that out of there. So I had to get my car over here and drag it out. There's my car spin tire marks. So I got it out. I should have known better. That's a big mud hole right there. Because it doesn't get any sun. Look at that. With the extra weight on the front end, it sunk right into the mud. So, plus this puts a lot of weight on the front, like I said, but I think I'll just head down to the drier spots, which is down that way. But freaking battery died on the lawnmower. I don't know why the hell the battery died.
that worked pretty damn good.
It started slipping because the handle came loose. I gotta think of a better way. Yeah, I gotta think of a better way to do this because this slides forward and I lose all my slack. So I can shut this off now. There we go. Alright. So now I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna take this off. And then come back with the mower. And touch it up with the mower. And there's Christmas trees all over the place in there. Well, this worked pretty damn good. Woo! That was fun. Yeah, I'll go back over to the lawnmower, make it look pretty. I gotta leave the stupid lawnmower running. I can keep the battery charged up on it. Show you how easy this is, because I got a plow. I could just bolt plow it back in place of it. I knew I left it laying here somewheres. My impact, right there. All right. Hi, poops. So it's just a couple bolts and roll it out. You stay there. That's all there is to it. I just push it out of my way now. All right, now I get to go back over. Now I got all that weight off the front end. And then I'll give you a close-up of what I just did. Wow, what a difference. So now the sun could get in here and dry this up a little bit, but oh, I still gotta go way back in yet. Jeez, it's gonna take a while. Property markers, that red pipe right there. And I got a long way to cut back in. Oh boy. Alright everybody, well, there's my testing done. And we're good. I'll catch you later. Have a good one.